Halo IBL fans, saya Arki Dika Ning Wisnu, nomor 33 dari Satria Muda Pertamina. Pras is one of the best players in the league di Indonesia. I don't expect anything less from him, you know. Nggak bohong, his talent, skill, and you know, I don't expect him to play any less than that in the playoffs juga. You know, he's a veteran, an experienced player just like saya. And I look forward to seeing him and Pelita Jaya in the semifinals. Saya sih sebagai leader sama senior di tim cuma mau push anak-anak biar mereka is just ready. You know, kita udah kerja keras satu musim. Kita we're the defending champions and we're just trying to show everybody yeah bisa aja that three-peating is possible and that's what we want to do. That's the plan.
Di series sama di playoff itu beda banget. Ya, itu juga yang lagi kita kejar, semoga besok kita bisa 2-0. Perannya Arki udah pasti sangat besar. Dia udah pemain yang paling lama juga sekarang di SM. Jadinya ketergantungan terhadap dia pasti ada karena dia udah tahu semua sistem, dia udah tahu semua pemain yang lainnya juga. Terus yang lain menyesuaikan sama dia sih sampai sekarang enggak ada masalah karena ada Widi, Erga, Bagir juga mereka tuh pemain baik, bagus. Jadinya adaptasinya berjalan cepat sih. Semoga nanti di semifinal ini kita bisa bagus banget chemistry-nya.
Adding si Anthony Erga sama si Widi and Bagir, you know, these young players to our core is great, you know. Energinya baru sama bagus gitu. Jadi kayak, you know, we expect a lot from them. It means everything sih. Maksudnya dari kayak kerja keras kita, sacrifice kita, bukan cuma dari as a player, tapi even pun kayak dari keluarga kita, orang tua kita, you know, bukan cuma kita sebagai pemain yang sacrifice, tapi mereka juga, you know, kita kadang-kadang lama nggak di rumah, we can't spend time with them. You know, all the sacrifices our parents did biar kita bisa jadi pemain basket waktu kita kecil and stuff like that. So it means us winning a championship is just not buat kita personally, tapi buat keluarga kita, buat each other, like what our goals is. You know, by me winning a championship, gue bantu pemain baru sama pemain yang belum pernah juara reach their dreams too. So you know, this is not just for each of us individually, but together as a team and a family.